And they're off. Banas Devil breaks well. Appellate Court tap for speed there by E.J. Perrodin. Officer Friendly finds a nice spot up front in the newcomer. Holy Wings right there in the fort path as they move around the first turn. Badass Devil, Officer Friendly, and Holy Wings, and these three maidens spread across the track. Appellate Court now eased back to track from fourth. Sport Cat alongside that. Farther back then is Pops Girls toward the back half of the field with Colby's Navy Man. At the rail is Dagger Door. No early speed from Hope's Long Gone running in ninth. The opening quarter went in 23-2 now with under 5.5 furlongs to go. And Badass Devil fights in front of, on the outside, Officer Friendly at long odds, with Holy Wings now settled back in third and just off this pace. Appellate Court is 5 lengths adrift. Dagger Door ground saving as they head to the half-mile pole. A length back to Sport Cat. Colby's Navy Man trying to thread through. 8 from the front. And then Pops Girls with a wide bid going into the far turn. And finally, Hope's Long Gone remaining in ninth. Half mile in 47-2 as they round the far turn. So Badass Devil led past the 3-furlong pole, and Holy Wings is now warming up to the job. Right there poised to go after Badass Devil coming toward the quarter pole. Pops Girls trying to sustain a wide bid, then toward the rail. Officer Friendly now is dropped back. Dagger Door got shuffled at the rail. Sport Cat on the far outside. They come for home. Three quarters, 1:14-1 in the final furlong and a half. And Badass Devil just holding Holy Wings, final furlong. Hope's Long Gone from downtown. Coming down to the final 16th, Ramsey Zimmerman. And Hope's Long Gone has come from the balcony to the front. Down toward the wire. Hope's Long Gone was second to none. Hope's Long Gone, last, 2 firsts going away. Badass Devil stayed on to finish second. Colby's Navy Man third. And Holy Wings debuts fourth.